to engage. If you bite down on Requetiano, yes. You bite down on Inigo, yes. You bite down on Arcangel, yes. But you really want to bite down on Saison.
Gonna need to stop that Grock. Primary God able to secure his purple buff without a problem. Both junglers right now. Across the map. Onigo.
Knocking up Chifu. Very low. Gonna pop him. Onigo draws first blood in the water.
Onigo just made that look like automatic response. Hey, you're standing there? Yeah, I'm just gonna combo on you. And that was a great play there by the Philippines. He didn't even need to commit that Petrify, so he still has that next up. Did commit the ultimate, but not that long until it comes back. Already, the Melissa just picked up the first item, Kuroji Scythe, already locked in. And it seems like this relationship with Lily and the Golden, it just seems more of like damage control or potential damage control with how fast he can clear minion waves.
Mm-hmm. It looks like it's about to break out into a huge fight. They knock up Zeno, not even giving him a chance to press. Black Shoes as they take down another member. Colombia suffers a loss. 2-0 under 4 minutes.
Saison looked like he was just looking at Team Colombian saying, call an ambulance, but not for me. Automatically turning on to Zeno. That combo, and then Onigo was there with the response right away. Now, Colombia, they're still keeping it close, but they really need to pick their fights a little bit better. Seems like they were a bit too eager, but then at the same time, not on the same page in terms of what do we do with the Grock. We see him, but what do we do?
Yep, this is what you get when you're playing up against a dive comp, a front-to-front. Much like Team Philippines is playing. And it was set up so perfectly well, orchestrated by the idol of the kids, Arcangel, two-time SEA Games gold medalist, world champion. He's the only one that's in the back, right? But wait, we'll talk about this later as there's one big hook coming in from Chifu, biting down on Onigo, serving up a kill over to...
...for painting as we head into the fight.
And there you go. It's a trade-off and... What's on the turtle?
It was actually in Philippines. Saison has it.
All right, so it was a trade and then eventual. All right, so the 2K didn't happen. Mm-hmm. I guess Body of Smith was enough to keep Team Philippines up.
Yeah, Panon, the entry with that penalty zone. Body of Smith, massive. Primary God going down, massive as well for Philippines. And now Colombia. It's like Colombia, every sequence is always so close to tasting something so sweet. A sweet victory.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
Always responding. Oh, Vanessa solo kill. Make that a 2-1.
He got ganked, man.
By Onigo and Canon getting that kill onto Eto de Nazareth up top.
Yeah. One can only imagine what kind of skills were committed, but something tells me Eto de Nazareth kind of saw it coming and did not respond. Didn't spend an ult, didn't even spend the flicker.
Now the Philippines with a win up top. Map has opened. Low now is Zeno.
Oh no!
Little girl going for the skips to try and survive.
Yeah,
he was there for the spawns.
Not gonna want to use Black Shoes. If he clicked Black Shoes, he would have been in a worse spot.
Yeah, he would have brought himself back to a more dangerous location.
Yep, he would have gone from back to under.
Yeah.
Prepositions.
Philippines right now. Oh, Chifu. I thought he actually got the last hit there onto the gold.
Needles go faster than the hook.
The needles was a little bit faster than the hook there. Big sequence here for Colombia. They might go for Requetiano. No, Biscuit, he doesn't commit it. Primary God was there.
What?
Oh! Gonna stop him!
That's a unique interaction there. You could have sworn he put down on the hook, but not this mermaid. And in comes Saison hitting Marigard with a wild charge. And that's one jungler down. One member from Team Colombia, as Team Philippines calls for it. Yeah, we're gonna break them down here. We're gonna go ahead and commit five members trying to go ahead and crack down on this tier one turret, forcing out a flicker from Chifu, and they're not done. There's another realm committed, coming in with the bravest fighter. Here comes Leone Nazareth, and it's knocked up one more time. There's a wild charge,
and here comes the Philippines with a turnaround. Zeno brought low, and Chifu with a block on the Astral Recall. It looked like because of that cool interaction with the Franco, but wait, hold on, that's Rizla.
Still going,
Canon.
Canon, Onigo, the connection, you were saying.
As I was saying, it seemed like at that moment, Colombia saw that interaction between the Kanita and the Franco, just went, okay, that's, what? Oh, what, the rest of the Philippines
that's
are
right,
here?
Yeah. I would not put it beyond them, because again, it's one of the first few times I've actually seen that. And it can happen, folks. I guess they just used the skill at the very perfect moment for the animation to still trigger. And no, fight continues. Zeno's very low. but not low enough to go down. He walks away with his life.
And as Colombia gets pushed back, the Philippines will be going for the turret down bottom. This Melissa has had a tremendous game so far.
And there's a hook. And you have to call it, man, right? You got a penalty zone. You got the perfect astral recall, astral media. Ah, speaking of, you have the full combo from Saison and Unigo. So, yeah, when all of those fail, it's Raquetiano who's actually holding down the fort. And up top, there's a lot of action going on. And they're going to get done. Oh, 2K for Raquetiano.
We were just talking about it. The Gasmasker is still strong. This time around, Philippines is the one on the positive note of it, being able to take down two on the side of Colombia. It's dire news for Colombia because Philippines can, yes, do exactly this. Just send Canon to the Lord, jockey for position a little bit, and get something elsewhere. Nice minion wave pushing up top. They can sort of position around here, actually, in the mid if they want to push it. But the play for the Philippines is, let's focus on the Lord.
Yep, you see here Saison and Raquetiano already posting up. And Abyss Cutie and Chifu looking to punish. Penalty zone coming in. 3v1. Can Canon survive? They get a 4v1 and a hook. And forcing out a flicker from Canon. Astral Echo thrown out. Unigo helping his ally survive. Saison pops the Lord. Took a while. And in comes Raquetiano with the Inspire. The full combo. 3 goes down just like that. 2K for the big bad Croc.
Oh, El Loco Unigo does it again. What a loco play from the Grok. 2 days in a row now. Make it Saison, rather, on the Grok with that wild charge.
Man, it all happened so quickly. I barely knew what was going on. Imagine what was going on in the minds of Colombia. They were on the receiving end of this whole situation. Team Philippines now calling on the Lord, marching up top. Oh, look at this, how they synchronize all the waves. Another Astro Echo thrown out. All members catching wind. Okay. Saison with another wild charge, point blank, serving up a kill to Arcangel.
Seems like Saison's been taking notes from his fellow teammate, Unigo. Like, oh, I saw your performance yesterday. Can I try to emulate that? But this time it's a juggler, and he is doing just that. Philippines now knocking at the doorstep of Colombia. They will have enough firepower to hold on here unless the Philippines goes for an unexpected loco play to end it right here and right now.
Top lane inhibitor falls. The Philippines have penetrated Colombia's base. That's permanent damage that Colombia have to deal with constantly. Another Astral Echo forcing out a Bravest Fighter coming in. Eto de Nazareth just clearing up the waves, making sure that there's less for the rest of Colombia to deal with. But the Philippines are relentless. They're going to break down mid and then follow up, finally finish down bottom.
The Philippines might just be 2-3 steps away from ending this series right here. See how that shit unfolds.
Oh, you want to go nuts? Let's get nuts, says Eto de Nazareth as he flingers on through, going through the wall, forcing a go away from Raquetiano. Oh, and in comes Canon. Down goes Nazareth. Down goes Geno. Another out to Echo. He's got these for days. And now Chifu's going to fall. Canon gets 2K.
Oh.
And that's it. It's a wipeout. Team Philippines gets the sweep.